Rudyard Kipling, whose only son Jack died on his 18th birthday in the First World War, wrote a poem called The Recessional. It was later set to music. The Vancouver Fire and Rescue Services Band will now perform The Recessional.